I'm probably going to get a breakfast sandwich too.
There he is, Alex and myself riding up front. We can't wait. They got driving around and... Shut up back there!
Shut up!
Hit him with the water! Alec. It's a big stop on a Thursday.
It's not the small go.
It's the big stop.
It's not the small go. It's the big stop.
What a save. Boys just throwing pucks at each other. Is it gone?
Nick has 5 pucks.
You want a puck?
Yeah, I want a puck.
Where'd he go? Oh my god, Scott. What did you do, Scott? Oh, you should have. Would have been. Oh, and guess what? This is now. Oh no, it's still okay. It's still okay. I thought the logo was out of place.
No.
Let's see it.
We need one more.
I need a third.
Do you want a third?
I can't actually juggle it up.
No, it's even green.
I have like 5.
What, did you just find them in the...
I think you should do it.
Did you find them in the crowd or what?
Yeah, it's all about like here, there, everywhere. That's the Islanders one.
Okay, I believe so, yo.
Okay. Perfect.
You nailed it.
So you throw that, you throw that up, you get something up to hand.
All right, goalie, let's see it.
Okay, I don't know how to try.
You not?
Nope. I'm trying to figure it out. So that one goes, that would go. Do you transfer that over or do you throw it?
I think you're throwing it.
There you go.
Okay, just do that. Okay, you got it a lot of times.
We're getting this.
Okay, so
nothing's going to happen.
One
thing, you would want to throw these two to Malzera if you get that going.
See, that just didn't work in my brain.
Okay, see, like, that's right.
Yeah, then you got one and the other one up.
Okay. You're going for more height, which I think is smart.
Yeah, but then I got to control it. No, I'm just throwing
pieces. Here, let me... Here, boys.
That was closer.
Can you juggle?
I
can't juggle. Samantha, the clown. Did you learn this?
Get outside! Get out! Get out!
That was golden.
Right, I'm sorry.
Buddy Andrew taught me this.
Oh, Andrew. I'm still the most successful of us. I'll be encouraged.
That was pretty bad, though.
Pucks are kind of tough.
Okay.
You got the fundamentals.
You got the fundamentals.
Fundamentals of broadcast audio.
This is captivating.
Would it work better with the mountain paint?
It might work. It would work better with tennis balls.
This is every now and then, like, oh, a puck, and I put it in there. And I've ended up with like 5. I think there's one more in there even.
You don't even play hockey.
No.
You're the champion of champions, though.
Despite not playing hockey, I'm still the champion of champions at it. Undisputed. And I'll fight whoever disagrees with that.
Champion of champions, Nick Bedard!
Champion of champions!
Oh my god!
Let's go, let's see it. He's in. Oh, great defensive play by the kid in red. All right, thanks. So, while my hat may be retro now because the Vince Ryan is no more, joined by my best friend, Patrick McNeil. And This is no more, and all around us right now has got to get changed, buddy. What is this?
The Quebec Maritime Junior Hockey League.
Maritimes with an S, with an S. Right. That's something that us broadcasters we pick up on.
I'm still getting used to it. Wow. It's crazy.
Like you gave me the heads up, so we've been working the truck to try to get our graphics up to date for tomorrow when we're on with the Cape Breton Eagles and
the Charlottetown Islanders.
Of the Quebec Maritimes Junior Hockey League.
Of the QMJHL. Yes. The Quebec Maritimes Junior Hockey League. How significant is this change, Pat? You'd
be the historian out this way.
It's something that I think had been talked about for a long time, but yet is kind of out of nowhere at the same time. Like, there wasn't any rumblings, no speculation, but yet, unanimous vote. Everybody was ready. I think it's good. It's overdue maybe to recognize the Maritimes contribution. I wasn't bothered that it wasn't in the name before, but I'm in favor of it. I think it's good.
I think it's a nice holiday, early holiday gift for the 6 supporter groups here in the Maritimes. Or to be recognized in the league now. So, Pat, this is now money, me and you hanging on at this moment. And we get to break it in 2 minutes. 2 minutes.
Yeah, it's coming down the wire. It's going to be official. We know now. Soon everyone will know.
Yeah, we know now. Anyways, I'm going to make sure you don't miss the bus, and I'm going to make sure I don't miss my crew. Buddy, see you tomorrow, if not tonight, somewhere in Charlottetown.
Welcome to the new Q, everybody.
So it's Friday. We're in Charlottetown. We've got Islanders Eagles tonight. Wake up in the hotel and I start to ponder in my brain. I'm thinking, something's not right. And I look into my suitcase and there's my blazers, there's my ties, there's my dress pants. I forgot a shirt. So I've got 2 options. I can go shirtless, get a neck brace, and look like ECW announcer Joel Gertner. Or I can go across the street to the Charlottetown Mall. So I've decided we're gonna forego the neck brace. Joel Gertner can keep his gimmick intact. I'm not gonna steal his gimmick. And we gotta go get a shirt.
Pokemon.
Team Rocket.
Jesse and James, I enjoy that a lot.
So
there'll be a couple players
you guys
in the pregame, nothing crazy. Just like Horth for the Islanders. I'll tell you again, but number 27 Horth, and then for the Eagles, 31 Malota is the goalie. We'll be talking about them today after the highlights. That's in the first segment.
I didn't have them in the truck. I have stuff upstairs.
Back in a minute. See my guy, Patty. 6:04. You got 10 minutes. Me and this old chunk of coal running around the East Lake Center. I want to see how far behind Pat McNeil is. Because it's usually far behind.
Oh, there's the guy.
There he is.
Somebody brought up an interesting point. What's going to happen with the jersey? Are they going to have multiple patches?
Everything's.
I'm not a fan of. I wish it was Maritime as opposed to Maritimes. That would sound better, I think.
All right, buddy. Oh, in there. This guy knows all the angles. The Willie Nelson to my Julio Iglesias.
I do have 10 years in the league.
The 10-year man?
Kind of a big deal.
I've got 9 years in the league.
Sure.
Which is bizarre.
Hey, do a video. Do your 10 years. Get Brad Chandler on
the Yeah.
He's the man. He actually gets some talk. He's getting talked about in our...
I put him over my Zach Bigger interview.
Oh, what did you say?
I said,
the movies?
I said, guys, it looks like you guys are having the time of your life doing these videos. How is that helping team chemistry? How is that helping team morale? It's like you're having the... You know, you guys are always having fun coming to the rink.
Oh, what did he say?
He said, well, that's a lot to Brad Chandler and, you know, and stuff like that. He's like, it's great to see that results. But.
Well.
Just what I need. Charlottetown Islanders swim trunks. Oh, they're zooming in on. Oh, and we
need to do a focus check.
Here it comes. He's focused. He's in focus. And now, ladies and gentlemen, El Santa Claus. Santa, what do you expect tonight in this game between the Islanders and the Eagles?
Oh, I think there's going to be a delicious game out there tonight. There's going to be some good hockey. A lot of support for the Islanders. I think they're going to get a lot of support out there, and they're going to show a good game out there tonight.
I see you got candy canes.
I got candy canes for all the young little boys and girls. How would you, Mac? Would good. You like one?
No, I hate candy canes.
Oh, you hate them all. Out of the spirit of Christmas.
Yeah.
My goodness.
Modern day Grinch right here.
Yeah. Well, he is. Look at him now.
He's good. His heart is three sizes too big.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. He's probably on that diet New Year's thing.
Ozempic.
Oh, man. Christmas. Merry Christmas, Santa.
With the big celebration down the ice there, and he's going to be a big part of any success the Mooseheads have in the second half of the season.
Well, look at that. Look at this. Look at that. Cataford and the Mooseheads. A big celebration there. That's our play of the week. Stick with us. We got more coming up. It is Friday Night Hockey right here from the Eastland Center. Grand Theft Auto Vice City, let's go. Santa's the biggest face here. This is our set out here for interviewing in Eastlink Center. Good stuff. Is it goal? Tell me. Oh. There we go. Eagles get one on there. Oh, you got me. I'm good, buddy. You guys are all there. Giovanni Morneau. Giovanni? Wicked. Hey! You gotta leave? Get your team together. We'll do a quick interview. Where's your team? They're all over here?
You know them, boys.
Interview this guy?
Just because I gave them some noisemakers.
Yeah?
They don't hand out a prize now for the noisier section. We'd have had that tonight.
You would have had it sub, eh?
Oh, yeah, easy.
All right. Go ahead there, brother. here with what should be the fans of the game. Because I heard if you guys had noisemakers, it would have been wild, right? Guys, I need your thoughts on the game here tonight. You happy the Islanders won?
Yeah.
Okay, there we go. And your thoughts on the game?
It was a rough game.
It was rough. That third period, wasn't it?
Yeah.
And I want your thoughts as well. Hey, let's go for it. What's your thoughts?
It was a good game, but my thoughts got down when the Eagles scored their fourth goal, and it was all tied up, and then 30 seconds later, the Islanders scored one again.
You kept the faith, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so let's go rapid fire quick for you. Who's your favorite Islander?
Isaac
Fox.
Isaac Fox and Simon Lewis.
All of them.
Who's your favorite NHL player?
Which one? Austin.
So I guess you're all Toronto Maple Leafs fans?
Yeah.
And the Maple Leafs are going to win the Cup this year?
Yeah. Me.
All right. We've got a whole bunch of different opinions here. And you guys got to put the headset on today, didn't you? With me over there, right?
Yeah.
What was that like?
Fun?
All right. Guys, enjoy Christmas. Enjoy the break. And we'll see you back here in the new year, okay? All right. Thanks for joining me.
Yeah!
Send that off to Billy.
All right. That's one down, and I got two more till Christmas break. Amherst tomorrow and high school basketball Monday. Oh, yeah. East Lake Center. Right there. Good times. Let's go see Patrick.